hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, he'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. I can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome! I'd love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. We'll make our stand. Don't give a damn. This is our time to go from zero to hero. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt. Need to build up my calluses.
Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap.
crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust.
Morgoth, be with you.
Hey, Morgoth yourself.
I am Groot.
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
Hey, holla, Rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out?
What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're flarkin' broke. What? Wait, what kind of escort was that contract about? Yeah, maybe I'd rather be broke.
Quill, we must soon discuss the status of my official team membership badge.
Drax! Once again, there is no official badge.
Obviously, you would not have one, assassin. The small one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret.
Rocket, stop messing with him.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova net still up? I thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship's hard...
There!
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Ronan. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sektnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Group, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clips to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thank you.
number one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Can you imagine?
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? Okay. Guess you're taking the long way now?
Just want to make sure we don't miss anything.
Of course he knows it's dangerous. He's not a complete idiot.
Oh!
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough. After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I am Groot.
You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. But then, neither can Drax. Taking his share will be easy.
I am Groot.
Gamora? We'll definitely have to watch out for her.
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No.
I am Groot.
We don't know what it looks like. Quill neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia.
It'll look like a monster worth selling. And I wasn't flirting, I was drinking. I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic.
I am Groot.
Cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way.
I am Groot.
Yeah. I am mostly talking. Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here?
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure, we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Fin Fang Foom.
We won't impress no one if we're dead. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
Whoa! Okay.
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends? Whoa! Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on!
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, alright? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You never heard of the Trion Shard?
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom.
Take that, brittle stuff.
I hate these ship-eating parasites.
These things are bloated with creepy crawlies.
Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Try not to think about it. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot. Hey, Gamora, make sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
If she did, I would wrench the ship free.
Don't worry. I've flown worse ships through worse situations.
You fall into another hole, Quill?
I'm, assessing stuff.
If all else fails, shoot something! Quill, was that you?
I shot something, like you said. I've got a way forward.
See? Never fails!
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die! Hey, little guy. Whoa! What the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the con.
A little busy! Sorry to burst your bubble! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Yo, Quill! You all right?
Bye-bye, little guy!
His signal is strong, so probably...
Fine!
out, oddballs!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with Dick. Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
It is good to be doing physical labor again.
Kinda hard to believe you were a farmer.
I was a warrior. Working the soil can be as satisfying as battle.
I really doubt pulling weeds is as good as pulling heights. On your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters in this mother of Scott! Mark!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters! They're everywhere. Hey, Quill! Found something fun we could shoot! You know what? Let's make this blast right in the noise!
Rocket, gross!
50 units says I can pop more parasites than you.
What's that scoreboard doing on my visor, Rocket?
You like it? Hacked it into your visor last time you took a snooze.
Really?
Come on, 1 point per nest.
I don't love you messing with my stuff while I'm asleep.
You seem to like it just fine when I fix them jet boots of yours. So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's? I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
Ugh. Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who can reconstruct faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
Oh, yeah. I love that guy. And hey, it ain't my fault they ain't no good with names, but I can always place a face.
Unless my face guy gets a hold of them first.
All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah, sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Whole Dastan planet was torched at the start of the war. Hey, greenies, you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before. Okay, here we go.
All right,
Set her down right there.
Yep, one to go.
Flark! No. No! Flark and Skaggy! Katak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Nova Centurion's probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but Nova was spread pretty thin after the war. Hey, kept them off of my tail at least.
Something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell.
Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, no, no! Scut! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Popped another one!
We're just killing party favors! Yo! How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
Savor the joy of
power! Thanks for the heads up, bud!
We're really coming out of the woodwork!
These thumpers have got to be a rude wake-up call!
Keep your distance!
Slow him down!
Just keep these things away from me!
Easier said than done!
If I don't fix this thing, they'll keep coming! Good! Use that beer! Kill them all! Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster...
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts. And jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
What? No! I love my baby!
We can modify her. I'd kill for a Gunner's Rotunda.
Man! That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree-Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size. Plus half a dozen Mega Sentry prototypes.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility is bombed. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
What this monster's gonna look like? Don't worry, I ain't even gotten serious yet. Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
What's a mining ship doing in the middle of all these fighters anyway?
They don't call them casualties of war for nothing.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close! Quill, I hear you scanning.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Have robot parts inside your head.
Rocket scores! Ooh. Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, with the units he'll owe me once I win. No, we can't take the giant robot home.
Well, I know what I would do with the money. I would save it up for our next stop on Contraxia and get one of those Zeronian massages.
Keep dreaming. And Rocket scores again. Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are.
I'm having the time of my life. Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. Speaks for itself.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Imagine something this big coming at you. A whole ship was like a bug by comparison.
So it would swat them out of the air like flies.
What are flies?
They're these annoying flying insects on Earth.
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hypercircuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hypercircuits.
And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, you need a gun.
There's no need for a projectile weapon.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right, bumper goes there.
Well.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Yeah, tell them that!
Gotta love that kill radius! Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick!
Come on! Can't just give yourself points like that!
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I am Groot.
Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo. All right, mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Shatari shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nanoresin.
I am Groot.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes, the resin can hold a stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Rocket, is everything okay? The signal's in the dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that, dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine.
Hey, what gets louder as it gets smaller?
I don't know.
A Shatari in a trash compactor.
Oh man, that one's rough, but good. Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah, this turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around and scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great! Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
Boop! Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Hard to believe all this destruction's because some ugly flarkin' bugs got uppity. We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Crap!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Hope I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
Son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position
be cheating on our bet, Will.
Go! Keep running!
Stop forking around, man!
Really?
Will, this way!
Team Rocket, did you make it inside?
Yeah, all in one piece.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush. It's nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see in the dark.
Ah, I think I felt the panel. There's wiring in there. See if I can get the systems back on.
How long is this gonna take?
Oh, come on! Larkin tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space barnacles.
That was mine!
Will, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Not so sure that creature thing was inoffensive, Rocket. Would you feel even a little bad for releasing it?
Releasing? What are you talking about?
You saw it come out of that stone just like I did.
So? What makes you think it was trapped in there? What's going on? Is Star Nuts being paranoid about dumb stuff? End of discussion.
Anyone else get a weird vibe off this place? Maybe it's haunted.
Haunted with what?
You know, ghosts.
Oh, please, Quill, don't tell me you're one of those. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey. Hand me that part. On it, and finished. Done in record time.
I am Groot.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crud. Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of lords. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep pelting it. Come on, Quill, put them pea shooters to good use, so we can squeeze in there. You gotta time it just right to overcharge the phase coolant.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for...
Let's squeeze our way out of here.
So, that thing we set free...
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing. Perfectly safe, right?
I don't trust your definition of safe. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys, I'm not alone down here!
You gotta be okay!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
What? That thing was freaking nasty!
Right in the face! Thing!
Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket, finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining should have been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax!
Hey!
I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
Bunch of stuff to mine.
Oh, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind! He refuses to die! I can barely scratch! shit!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can!
Near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Look real good right here.
Shall be done. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good for you. Stealing if it's abandoned. Oh, Flark.
Rocket.
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
I bet it's something cute. Women dig the cute stuff, right?
Yes. All women in the entire universe get weak in the knees when they see something fluffy.
Lady Hellbender is an exceptional female. She would desire only the most worthy of pets.
You've never seen a baby otter playing with its hands.
I cannot refute this.
Hunting this thing kinda reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Ah, was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah, she had a mean bite. Did you guys have pets?
I had an oddball in a jar. It never blinked because it didn't have its eyelids, but it always looked like it wanted to.
Okay, moving on to Drax.
I would much rather discuss the oddball.
It was one of a set. My sister had the other.
Oh, come on!
There is a distinct sensation navigating this wreck. Catathians call it the Shadow's Gaze.
Now that you mention it, I have felt like I was being watched.
Perhaps our prey is stalking us. I say, let it come. Once we deliver her prize, Lady Hellbender could become an influential ally.
How so?
They say that the mere mention of her name can end a negotiation.
You want to turn the Guardians of the Galaxy into an extortion racket?
No. I want people to offer us bigger tasks because they fear her wrath.
Same thing, Drax.
Whoa!
Careful!
Will, you got some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last dumper? We haven't even placed it yet. This place is crawling with monsters.
They are food for our quarry and will not be far behind.
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves.
Working.
Hey, it's like we woke up the whole ship!
There is honor even in defeat!
Just hang in there! One last freaky eye thing!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Flarknard's on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Bring it on!
I'm engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work.
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos...
Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what?
Catch our monster!
Man, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it is poisonous!
Needs a timeout. It's okay, buddy. Groot don't like things that move fast.
Somebody just grab it!
I ain't that fast! I think it's staring at me.
How can you even tell?
Must possess a defensive scent gland.
Does it look friendly? Looks like a monster to me. What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. More matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Fo,
focus on flying, Peter.
Someone play this man a song!
Means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.